My name is Alex Benavides here at Hacienda Collision Center in McAllen, and today we're going over applying clear coat. I'm going to be spraying it with a DeVelvis DV1 spray gun at 35 PSI. Before shooting the clear, I'm going to tech rack the vehicle to get all the overspray paint over it, the dust that fell on it before the clear, so that the clear coat can come out flawless. And I'm going to shoot it with a 35 PSI at a medium wet coat, try to get small droplets on it to make the clear coat stick, and then shoot the heavy coat of clear over it to try to get it as wet as possible. So when you clear coat, make sure that you have a steady application with a 70 to 80% overlap on your clear so you can get it nice and wet. And don't forget, press the subscribe button and check out the other videos.